motors. They're pretty cooked, super rusted, super thin, and they're grooved. So you have a lip here. Definitely needs to be replaced, and obviously the pens also. You can check them out.
Right.
So this is your ball joint on the upper control arm. It's split. It's leaking all the grease out. It needs to be replaced. That's the whole arm on top.
This is the lower
control arm.
Same thing.
Here we go. Same thing.
Alright. It's right here. So the grease is coming out.
Yeah, we have the boot on the axle. It's leaking too, so you do both of them, obviously.
Yeah.
This is the other control arm on the other side.
It's ready to fall out.
Oh my god. Holy shit. Yeah. Okay.
This is the upper here. It's all busted up.
Upper control arm here too.
Alright. Tie rod in. All messed up. This is the inner. Be sure it's all good.
Yeah, this is the inner.
Alright.